Hello everyone, today I'm talking about a new exciting and intriguing evidence of physics beyond the standard model made by the LHC team. The Large Hadron Collider is a giant machine capable of producing energy very close to what it was just after the Big Bang. The Large Hadron Collider is the same machine which confirmed the existence of the Higgs boson and the Higgs field. Recent updates from CERN indicates yet another evidence of a new kind of particle in fundamental force, this time from the LHC-B experiment. The LHC-B experiment is one of the four big experiments at LHC. It specializes in measurement of particles containing a bottom quark, also known as a beauty quark or B quark. To start with, the best theory which we have that describes our universe is the standard model of particle physics. It describes all of the known matter particles and three of the four fundamental forces of nature. However, standard model fails to describe gravity. Scientists have long suspected that standard model can't be the whole picture, as it does not describe gravity or the dark matter or the dark energy, and also it predicts that the neutrinos should be massless, which we know that they aren't. Now the new discovery at CERN indicates existence of a new kind of particle or fundamental force, which can be our way to explain or understand physics beyond the standard model. Standard model has six kinds of quarks: up, down, strange, charm, bottom and top, and six kinds of leptons: electron, muon, tau, electron neutrino, muon neutrino and tau neutrino. Not all of these particles are stable. That's the reason why we only see two of the six quarks in the world around us, the up and the down quark, which combine to form protons and neutrons. The other kind of quarks aren't that much stable, so they decay into more stable particles. It has been predicted from the standard model that bottom quark, also known as beauty quark, should decay at the same rate into muons and electrons. Muon is similar to electron, just 200 times massive. But it has been observed from the LHC-B experiment that bottom quarks or beauty quark decay more often into electrons than into muons. This anomaly in the observation measurement can be a hint of new physics that is yet to be discovered. The data collected since 2014 at LHC-B experiment suggests that the decay of the beauty quark into muons and electrons is not in agreement with what was predicted using the standard model. And by analyzing the data taken in 2017-18, the claim has become more stronger. This time, the uncertainties in measurement is smaller than before. The uncertainty in measurement is now about 3.1 sigma level. That means there's a chance of 1 part in 1000 that the measurement is just a fluke. But still, it is considered an evidence and not a discovery, because we need an uncertainty of 5 sigma level to claim it as a discovery. That means there should be a chance of about 1 part in 3.5 million. If the results found are true, then a hypothetical particle called a lepto quark can explain the observations. A lepto quark is a particle which interacts both with leptons and quarks. A lepto quark, if truly exists, must be heavier than any of the particles we have observed so far, because if not, then it would have already been observed. Lepto quarks are currently searched for in experiments at LHC and CMS in the Large Hadron Collider in CERN. Or there can be a new fundamental force of nature that is causing these anomalies. But certainly more data is needed to say anything for sure. LHC-B is currently not operational as it gets a hardware upgrade, and it is expected that it will be operational in 2022. Thanks for watching. Tell me in the comments, what do you think? Does the LHC-B experiment has discovered a new force of particle, or is it just a measurement fluke? Tell me in the comments. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.